This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. October 2nd, a court in Pennsylvania blocked the implementation of a new voter ID law that could have been in place by the election. The decision, which ran 16 pages, said the wording of the law could disenfranchise many worthy voters. I'm Dennis Daly.